The words of this life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
We have many Christians who, even though they are born again, still see things the way the systems of this world see things. And because of that, they respond to life exactly as men and women of this world. He prepares the table in the presence of my enemies. My cup runneth over. Yes, it's true, he prepares the table. But it's not to the end that your enemies will see you eating. It's to the end that you will eat, for the journey's long, because he needs you to fulfill the God-given purpose. God didn't do it for your enemies. He did it for you because he has a bigger purpose. That is why every time that mindset is not held, every blessing of the Spirit will not come with responsibility. It will come with privilege. And every time it comes with privilege, it starts to get a sort of misguided line. And that is why you see some people, the more the anointing increases, the more they create a sort of scarcity around them. Don't call me. Don't touch me. Don't come near me. You're there. I am here. How men are so patterned after the world that even when the things of the kingdom come toward them, they see them from the way the world sees it, not from the way the mind of God observes it. In Romans chapter 12, Paul tells the church, do not be conformed to this world. It's possible for a believer to be conformed to the world. And he says, do not be fashioned after and adapt to its external superficial customs. Superficial means realistically fake. It's giving you one picture of a thing that it actually isn't. When you talk about wisdom, the world has its definition of wisdom, but their definition of wisdom is not actually wisdom. He tells you, be transformed and changed by the entire renewal of your mind. God gives you new ideals and attitudes, a certain understanding of life that is so different from the way the world sees it. You sit in an interview with 7-8 people, and then one texts it, and you write her an email and say, congratulations, you've done it, I'm so proud of you. That's a Christian.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Uma Lugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Phaneroo, make manifest.